If your child has a learning disability and you're worried about their future when you're no longer around, there's something you need to know. Receiving an inheritance of just a few thousand pounds could affect your child's benefit entitlement and support package. This can cause people huge disruption and upset at a time when they least need it. So how do you protect your child's future? A discretionary trust could be the answer. It's a little like a piggy bank, but a very special piggy bank. A discretionary trust is somewhere safe where you can put assets like property, savings, investments, and other possessions. Other relatives like grandparents can add to it too. A solicitor with expertise in trusts will guide you through the process and make it all legal. You'll need to appoint at least two trustees who will look after the trust when you're no longer around. By leaving them a letter of your wishes, you'll be able to guide them so that they manage the trust with your child's best interests at heart. As your child makes their way through life, the trust will be there for them to protect and enhance their quality of life, to enable them or their guardian to buy the things they need. It will help them to overcome hurdles they face and give them freedom to do the things they want to do in life. And unlike lump sum inheritance, whatever payments your child receives from the trust won't affect their benefit entitlement or support package. Putting a discretionary trust in place now could be the best way to safeguard your child's financial future. If you'd like to know more, Mencat's Wills and Trust Service is here to help you make the right choices. Give us a ring or visit our website. Or perhaps you'd like to attend one of our free seminars around the UK. Mencap, the voice of learning disability.